Entomology is really important to agriculture. We look at bad bugs, ones that will impact yield in your crop. We also look at good insects, ones that reduce the impact of those bad insects on the crop. I'm Dr. Tyler Wist. I work here at the Saskatoon Research Centre of Agriculture and Agri-Food Canada. So when we're talking about good insects, we always have to talk about the pollinators, things like honeybees, alfalfa leaf-cutting bees, and a lot of natural flies and bumblebees as well. Other good insects would be insects that eat other insects. So things like ladybugs that eat aphids or the parasitoid wasps that lay their eggs in aphids. Integrated Pest Management does just that. It integrates all of your possible options for pest management. It brings in the good bugs, it uses pesticides as well, and it uses monitoring. So an average farmer can spend upwards of $20,000 a year on pesticides. With the right kind of research, we can help to reduce that number, save the producers money, and save the environment in the process.
My name is Dr. Owen Olfert, and I'm a research scientist here at the Agriculture Canada Saskatoon Research Centre. Agricultural economists did a study and estimated that IPM research had a benefit to cost ratio of about 15 to 1. So for every $1 invested in IPM research, the industry is getting back about $15 in benefits.
One of the projects that I'm working on right now is developing a smartphone application. So I've got a mathematical formula that predicts aphid populations. So you go to your field and you count the number of aphids that you've got. The equation then predicts the population growth of the aphids. It takes into account the natural enemies that you have in your field. It predicts whether or not that aphid population is going to be able to grow to an economically damaging level, or whether the natural enemies are going to be able to control it. So it'll put the information right in the hand of the producer. So we have a recent publication. It's a field guide to the good insects and the bad insects. It's got a lot of good pictures. It's got recommendations. So it's an excellent guide for people who are out in the field actually scouting for insects. Without knowledge, we can't do anything. We need to know where the insects are. We need to know what stage they're at in the crop. This type of entomological research has real-world implications for the farmers. Entomology is really important for the producer's bottom line.